Their mark on the town of Northfield, and now police are trying to figure out who did it. They targeted the walls of Memorial Park on King Street, and if you know anything, police want to hear from you.